Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another Fallout New Vegas stream. We're on part 20, and as per your request, I'm going to prepare to go to the DLC place. Now, what we need is ammo and enough food and water, is what I'm gonna say. Now, ammo looks like I have a good amount, but I don't know. I'm probably still gonna keep my eyes out for some energy cells. I got a lot of pork and beans here. How's it going? Can you hear me, guys? Your mic actually sounds better, is what Vivian says. That's awesome. Really. How's it going, Wolfpack? I am going to do some prep before going to the DLC, so you can stay until I do that, Wolfpack. But I know that you don't want to see anything past that, so... Alright, so I have 83 stim packs. And 21 super stim packs, but I don't know. I want to make sure that I'm getting everything I need before I go. So let's go and see if they have any energy cells. For some reason, last time they didn't have any energy cells. But Tyson, good to see you. We're preparing to go to our first DLC, as people would like me to do. Excuse me. Jacob. So my mic actually sounds better, is what you said, Vivian? Vivian helped me set up a new drivers, because Microsoft doesn't know what they're doing, apparently, when installing that stuff, so. Where are the energy cells? Like, seriously, come on. Okay. Flamer fuel, I don't know, I guess I could bring my flamer with me. Damn, it's got... It's in good shape. And I have 3 weapon repair kits, so I mean, maybe I shouldn't be as scared about it, but I just want to be able to kick a lot of ass when I go to the first DLC. I remember getting my ass handed to me when I went to my first DLC in this game. But we're gonna do it. Damn, Call of Duty is too hard. I have not played I don't play Call of Duty games, actually. It's not like I don't want to or anything, it's just... I've never really, taken the time to do them. Alright, let's go to Mick and Ralph's, see if they have any energy weapons. I'm gonna get 9mm rounds, too, even though I'm not a huge 9mm person, but... There's a hunting rifle, I don't know. I don't need that. I'm just gonna throw that switchblade on the ground. So how are you guys doing? Hopefully you're all having a good evening. I'll stream for a good long time tonight. Yeah, Prince, I'm not sure what's up with that. I haven't talked with him too much about it. Oh, hey. Check it out, thugs. AKA fodder before I do the DLC. Oh, and that is not nice. Alright, cool. I'll just, you know, sell this sheriff's hat. I mean, it's worth a good deal. Alright. Thanks for the hat, boys. Alright. Nick and Ralph's time. Who's this? Another thug that we wasted. Gotcha.
Bang, 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 bang!
I know I'm gonna really need to be well equipped because it's that, I think it's like Mount Zion or whatever. So I don't think it's Mount Zion actually. It's the one where you go out like way out of your way.
Yep.
I don't know how to explain it.
Hey, thanks for getting Bill Ronte fixed up. Now.
I got him fixed up. Yep. I don't know why I would need a passport, but you know. Here, let's see. What's some heavy stuff I could just sell to him? I really don't need some of this stuff. Oh my god, Mr. New Vegas sounds like he smoked one too many packs of cigarettes. I think it's because it's overlapping with my thing. Do I seem rude to you, baby? Alright, let's see. Damn. Damn. Okay, so that's all, I guess all he has. Okay, well, whatever. I'll just take some time.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. BR partners in crime. Very
favorite. Welcome back, buddy.
Whatever, I'll take all those. Cause why not? He has BBs. I think I sold those to him probably. And he doesn't have any energy cells, but you know what? That's fine. I'm cool. I'm cool, guys. I'm not freaking out. Why would you think that?
Pleasure doing.
I'm gonna freak out about the chat box for some reason. Whenever I scroll in game, it scrolls the chat box too. So it could piss me off.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around.
Yes, Kings. But thank you. I'm gonna need that for survival and stuff. Because the next DLC has to do with... It is, Vivian. Nobody can hear you breathing. That's good. Or not good, I don't know. Maybe you do want to hear me breathing, huh? Alright, so there's a hunting rifle, although I really don't know why I have that. Let's see here. Gunrunners. Let's go to, well, New Vegas Medical Clinic. Get some stim packs. As much of that stuff we can get. I'm glad that it sounds better, though. Hey, how's it going, Diogo? I'm sorry that you're tired. Being tired kind of sucks. Unless you really have, like, a good bed that you like sleeping in.
I'm just secure.
Otherwise, it can just suck. Would it help if I told your tiredness to fuck off? Would that help you, Diogo?
You're back.
Let's see. Okay, I don't need those, or those, or those, or those, or that, that. Wait a second, what? Electron charge pack, I don't know if I need those. Damn, that's 2 pounds, I mean, that's not bad, actually. Flame fuel, 10 pounds, holy crap, well, I mean, I guess it's better that I have them. Now those I don't need. All those missiles, I don't even use freaking missiles. There, take those and those. Wait a second. Damn it. I fucked up. Okay. Alright, that's what I needed. I'm just trying to gather a lot of supplies. Alright,
Sure thing, boss. I'm sure you'll be fair.
I will be taking that mysterious magnum from you because I can use that. Kind of my holdout weapon. Let's see here. Okay, so Major Morales Corpse. Graven Hub, yeah, how do we get there? Let's go to the 188 post first. Sorry, because you don't want to go to sleep, but when it's time to wake up, you don't want to talk about a stutter double standard. Yeah, that makes sense. I get what you mean, though. That can stink.
Welcome to the 188.
What do you have for sale? Whole lot of nothing. No, I'm just kidding. Let's see here. Dandy Boy apples. That's 10 pounds worth of Dandy Boy apples. I don't know if I need that much. Maybe buy like 5 Nuka-Colas just to... You know, be careful about
another satisfied.
If I get sleepy out in the wilds. The place I'm going is like way out in the wilds. I remember that much. Like, if you're not near a shop, you're basically not near a shop the entire time. So if you don't have enough of whatever, you're screwed. Like, going out to that DLC if you don't have what you need. Or come back to me. I'm sorry, Prince. Sad. Maybe you will see him in the chat. I don't know, yeah, but Bor's a good streamer, I can understand. being pained to not see him for a while, but when he comes back, he'll be nice and fresh, I'm sure, and I'm sure, like, he's working on making a way to make the stream better. Because that's what he talks about a lot, so. I'm just trying to get to this grub place, because we'll need food to heal and just have actual food. Your dehydration level has decreased. Cool, because I used the thing. God, guys, I love things. Like these things. God, I love these things.
What was that?
You dirty coward!
You dirty coward! I've never heard that one. Okay. Well, I'm glad that the sound quality is better, because that's what I want. I'm not going to need to, though, Tyson, because if I'm doing all the DLCs, that gets you crazy amounts of EXP, and getting all these achievements, it'll get me enough. Trust me. Dun, dun, dun. That sucks. Are you doing the single player campaign? Oh god, something's caught in my throat. One moment. Gulping water did not help that one bit. Excuse me.
Welcome to the Grub and Gulp.
The Grub and Gulp. Show me what you have to say.
Anything else I can do for you?
Really? I came out here for this bullshit? Alright, I'll buy everything you got. Let's see. Laser rifle scope. Cat eye. Brock flower. Gecko meat. Here, take like a bunch of these steaks off of my hands.
Another satisfied customer. Doctor.
Okay. I wonder if all of them have different.
You need water? I got. If you're.
Ooh. Where'd you get your water?
The ins.
Are there any merch? Okay. Are there many?
There's a few independent ones like.
Well, I'm gonna need water going out there for sure. Oh yeah, here's a sheriff's hat. I don't know how much wheat I have left. Let me just buy it all from her. Shit. Make a cold quartz, may want those eventually. Mojave, mo problems, guys. Rebound, scotch, whiskey. Alright, that's
thanks.
Better. Am I over encumbered? No. Where am I at? I need to go there with, like. Vivian says, without me, never. I think not, Vivian. Will be a relief. Okay, so I'm not reading this as much as I should. Am I going to say. Doesn't. Like, Shigarath. Yeah. Shigarath is already insane. Leaving the internet, will leave you extremely, bored. Yes, I get to blow some shit up without letting. Alright. DLC, the one where you got into nature and, blow shit up? No, I'm just kidding. The one where you go out into nature and do things. That one. I don't know. I think it's like, it's the one where you like meet the burned man. That's what it is. Okay, well, the third person just isn't even here, so. Or maybe there isn't a third person, I don't know. Alright, the rest of these should be just, like, quick stops. I'm not going to Boulder City because I've stolen from that guy, like, 8 times. So. Love me. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one, Wolfpack. That's the first one that came out, right? I thought that you said that you hadn't done the DLCs, though, right?
Welcome back. Can I get... Sure thing. Have a look.
Electron Charge Pack. Plasma rifle. Mod pack. I'm trying to figure out if I can get anything out of my inventory that I don't need, but. You know. I think I've got enough food and water. Wait a second, does he have.
Welcome. Come on.
Stim packs.
Welcome back. Can I get you? Sure thing. Have a look.
Oh, on the, yeah, broadcast. Okay, that makes sense. How many doctor's bags do I have? I mean, I need more of those bastards. Okay. I'm not sure. Oh, yeah. I know who I can buy meds from, but... I don't know. Yeah, you said you didn't want any spoilers on that, right? Because, I don't know. Just to let you know, I may be going there, like, now. I don't know. We got 174. I feel like I remember there being some sort of weight restriction. Which, sucks anuses. But maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. What I need to do is...
I expect to be awed by your dizzy.
Yes, please wear your original stuff. I'm gonna need that.
I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss.
Okay, so I'm some pounds over. A good few pounds over. That's 3 pounds. Oh, a conductor. Yeah, I don't need a conductor. I'll give him the mods, too. Damn. Just because these words were spoken. It's a lot of dirty waters. That's for sure. And cats, those don't weigh anything. Alright, I don't know how much you're allowed to get. £100 weight restriction? Tattoo reveals it for... How's it going, Mr. X? Online, how's it going? Made a new YouTube. So, I can join the fun. How's it going online? Thank you so much for coming. If there's a weight restriction, I know I'll make the speed check. But if it's 100 pounds, I'm screwed. Man. Well, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see when we get there. Let's go ahead and do it, though. This is what we're doing. We're going towards one of the DLCs. This is the only DLC I've ever actually done. But I'm going to do it again. with this character because I'm doing every DLC with this character. I'm level 20, so we're gonna go ahead and go after DLC. North into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. There we go.
If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble, we want you. If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you.
Well, I got a pit boy. Dio says, oh yeah, Dio, don't go! No, but if you have to go, then...
Spinning tales about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson,
oh
at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to
okay.
you. Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers.
And I took the armor.
Humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble. We want.
All right, guys, this is where we stop.
If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you. On the other hand, if you
are a first department.
City slickers, some tales about your skills.
Wait, no. No, I don't want you to go back there. Okay, well, whatever. I'll let him go back to the camp.
Okay, boss. Right behind you. I can't believe we're allowed inside the...
Yep, you are. Let's see. Let me get a look
at you. As long as you're not asking me to go back to Black Mountain, I'm happy.
Alright, so...
An expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15.
Really better that the dog is with the king for a while.
We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble, we want you. If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you.
Alright, we're gonna turn off the radio, I guess. Sounded like he was gonna say green whore. Had like 50 subs. We were all just kids back then, lost in the woods. Nothing but the North Star to guide us, an old Indian Steve. He plays flute, and we all say shut. And we'd all say shut up. Good times. I remember those times. I remember those times indeed. The sun is killing me. Hollowed out rock. What the fuck? I mean, I can't take it really right now, but... Here we go. DLC. This is the DLC I've done before, too, but... That was a long time ago, and after this I want to do all the other DLC, so... Here we go. Wait a second. Okay, so the condition is, like, whatever, but...
Howdy, friend. Heard my little broadcast, did you? Yeah, you look the type.
Yep. Okay, let's do it, Zion. Here we come.
Just like that, huh? You got guts. I'll give you that. You sure you want to jump in blind? Ain't got no questions about where we're going or why?
Like I care. Let's just go. Tell me about Happy Caravan.
We're a smaller company out of Sacktown, up in the northern part of the NCR. We run some business through New Reno. They're on the Little Loop. Had a nice run to Salt Lake City, too, but then we lost contact with New Canaan, and that went all to hell.
Barter 45. It sounds like Happy Trails isn't in the best financial shape.
You ain't wrong. Losing the Salt Lake City run really stung us. If we can't re-establish contact with this run, we'll be in real trouble.
Why can't you get to Salt Lake City?
Without New Canaan's mission in Zion, the only ways to Salt Lake City are down the old I-80, or up through Ogden. The highway's too risky. NCR's rangers are so busy here in the Mojave, they don't have the manpower to keep the raiders off. Ogden's just too far. we'd lose more in travel expenses than we'd ever earn.
What can you tell me about New Cape?
Don't know much about the place, but I can tell you about the people. The New Canaanites were some kind of religious group from before the war. They control the old city of Ogden, a ways north of Zion, and they got themselves a nice defensible mission in the canyon itself. Or they did. They trade a fair bit with the tribes in Zion. Well, the ones that don't try to kill them anyways.
I remember this DLC being really cool. Do you know anything about their religion?
I ain't a praying man myself. They paid for their goods and dealt square with us. That's all I ever cared about. But don't think that just because right. they're religious, that they're pacifists. They take care of their own, and they're damn fine marksmen, too.
Tell me more about the job.
The job is simple. Help us get this caravan into Zion and find New Canaan. The pay is 25 caps per day. Half up front, half on return. You'll get a bonus if we make it into Zion. Plus another bonus if we reach New Canaan. Oh, one more thing. Don't mention the name Joshua Graham to anyone. Anyone.
Who's Joshua Graham?
Just don't. It makes the New Canaanites powerful uncomfortable. And it scares the britches off the tribals. Don't talk about the burned man either while you're at it. Trust me on this one. It's for your own good.
What can you tell me about the area? Haven't been through Utah recently. What's the situation like?
Well, it ain't good. I'll tell you that. It's not like the Mojave or the NCR.
We're going into Utah. Hell, that's so
even
crazy.
Even Arizona under Caesar is safer. You got raiders all over the damn place. Tribes of degenerates that'll eat you as soon as look at you. Regional warlords, the works. Not too many decent places to stop and trade. New Canaan's one of the only ones left I know about.
Tell me about the raiders.
They're about what you'd expect. Crazy, jacked up on Kims, violent as hell, and not too bright. The worst of the 80s. But we won't be passing through their turf on this run.
The 80s? A game of caravan, you know.
I bet you are. But you ain't going nowhere loaded down like a pack Brahmin.
Hey man, I'm cool. I got a big backpack and everything. What is survival based on? I'm trying to think of what skill it's based on. Maybe like intelligence or something. Let's go ahead and save first. So first I'm gonna do... I'm pretty sure I have a survival book. I don't know what it's called in this case, but we'll start review, meeting people. Fixing things. Oh shiz, looks like I'm going there with 75 pounds worth of stuff. Can I, like, put the stuff in this crate? I don't know. Alright. Well, the flamer is 15 pounds, but... I don't know. I've got a shit ton of fuel for it. So I don't know whether I want to do that or... Let's see here. Let's not worry about those for now. Let's put... Alright. Yeah, think about what I have that I mean, it's really gonna be down to, like, the weapons and armor, isn't it? Shiz. So I'm gonna keep the armor. So we're just gonna go through those lists and take whatever we can. The meds are coming with us for sure, but I just wanna get it all out of my inventory right now. 96 Stimpaks. Yeah, I'm not doing that. I ain't cheating. I'm not like Wario. Cheater. Let's see here. The canteen's definitely coming. Okay, so I just basically just undid everything I did. Great. So let's see. So if I put the flamer and the flamer fuel in there. That's like 25 pounds. And then if I got rid of the food. Let's see. This really is a DLC about survival, if I remember correctly. Let's see. Because I could get food there, I guess, but... Salisbury steak, sugar bombs, weapon repair kit we're gonna need. That got me down to 132. So I'm gonna exit. Yeah, F5. Now I guess guns and stuff like that. I am good with laser stuff, but I don't know if they have laser anything there. So I gotta be careful. Maybe I could put Maria and the mysterious Magnum back. Maria weighs like nothing, but maybe the mysterious Magnum and its rounds. And maybe since this is a holdout, something that I have for an emergency, I deposit most of the ammo back from that. Energy cells. I'm down to 120. Jeez. I mean, the armor is what's really weighing me down, honestly. The armor is 20, well, it's 25 pounds, but... What else have we got? That's 150. These things are pretty heavy. But I think it's all the ammo, really. This is why I remember this one sucking. Electron charge pack. Let's get rid of those. Down to 118. Sweet. I don't think much of this has weight to it. Let's see. Oh, yeah. 25 pounds of water. Dirty water. Alright, let's get rid of all the dirty water. Okay, I'm down to 93. Let's see. Said there's one. I don't think you should put them in that crate. Are you sure the crate is safe? Please read what I said. Great. The crate behind me. I'm not seeing one that's behind me, though. Maybe when we were talking, maybe sometimes he's off to another area. But I don't know.
Howdy.
There wasn't one in back of me, but yeah. Thank you for letting me know, Vivian. I'll. If I lose it all, it's like, psh, whatever. Here, let's see. Anything that weighs a lot in here? No. Where's the purified water? Okay, I mean, I could drop that, I guess, and try and find water there. Since this is all about that. Healing powder. We're probably gonna want to keep that. And doctor's bags. They're each a pound. Let's see. So I have to get down to 75, right? So that would get me down to 75 right there. Or, I don't know. Sheezy peasy. Let's see, that's 15 pounds right there. So maybe, like, ooh, there we go. And then maybe oh, wait a second. Maybe I dropped, like, 20 of those. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is where I make an actual save. I remember this is the hardest part of this DLC, I think. This DLC has its own set of weapons and encourages you to use. I did not realize that online. My character is more of an energy weapons person, though, so I don't know. I've only ever done this DLC once, and it was way back when it actually, like, first came out. That's the only DLC I've done this fully. And even by fully, I mean, like, like the story part. I haven't really explored it much. I just remember the monsters being crazy. All right, let's go. I'm ready.
Are you now? You know we ain't coming back this way for a good long while now, right? And you know about the weight limit. I don't want no whining about old Mr. Masters. I left my one-of-a-kind plasma cannon back at base. Can we go back for it? You sure you're ready now?
Yes. Yes, I'm sure.
Well, all right then. Let's get moving. We got a long road ahead of us.
Here we go. I forgot about this. So cool. This is Honest Hearts is the only one story-wise I did once a long time ago.
We're following a slow going, so you might as well keep your ears open and listen to what old Jed has to say.
All right, Wolfpack. Sorry.
Back, folks in the NCR started to hear about a community in northern Utah called New Canaan. Didn't know much about them, except that they were religious folks, sent out missionaries to talk to the tribes. We've seen our share of cults, but the New Canaanites, they were honest traders. Good fighters, too. Raiders wouldn't tangle with them. But then, the Legion appeared in Arizona. I reckon you know all about them. Turns out Caesar's first war chief, the Malpais Legate, was a New Canaanite, Joshua Graham. Legend goes that Graham was the meanest, toughest son of a bitch in the whole damn Legion. The New Canaanites wouldn't talk about him. They were ashamed. Guess I can't blame them. Well, at Hoover Dam, the Malpais Legate finally met his match. Hanlon and Oliver kicked his New Canaanite butt right back over the river. Caesar had to make an example for the others, to show them that even at the highest level, failure wouldn't be tolerated. He had Graham covered in pitch, lit on fire, and thrown into the Grand Canyon. People say he didn't even scream on the way down. Not long after, some of the slaves and tribal started to talk. Said Graham wasn't dead. Shouldn't have been any surprise. All this talk bothered Caesar. So he forbade anyone from speaking his name. Wanted to erase Joshua Graham from history. He got his wish. Joshua Graham disappeared, and in his place came legends of the burned man walking the wastes. Probably just a tribal ghost story. But New Canaan's been silent for a long time. Maybe it's a coincidence. Maybe the Malpais Legate is dead. Or maybe Joshua Graham did crawl out of that canyon and finally found his way back home.
All right. We got an achievement just for coming here. When we remembered Zion.
People, been a long couple of weeks, but here we are.
We're doing Honest Hearts, the DLC, is what the answer is. Welcome, Old Trip. Welcome, Q-Perk.
Ain't the trail ahead worries me, Jed. Those descents we made through that slide.
We're in a totally different state. We're in Ohio.
Ain't no way we're getting back out the way we come.
Where is it? Ohio, I think.
God damn it, Stella heard you the first time. And the 15th, too. The new Canaanites will know a way. And if they don't, we've got the maps on our friend's Pip-Boy over there. Enough lollygagging. Get moving. And keep an eye out for tribals.
Sorry to bother. Yeah, I remember this going really bad really, really quickly. I also remember this DLC being rough. Very rough for me. Let's see here.
Shh. Hold on now. Could swear I heard something up ahead.
God damn it! Ambush! Cover people! Watch yourselves!
Yep. Oh. 20, Denali.
Holy shit. Stay low, people.
Survival mode, hard. Yeah, screw the weight limit. Get stuff to trade them. Ooh. Yes, give me your stuff.
Don't you die on me, woman.
Oh, sweet. Okay, so it's me, myself, and I remember now. Alright, so they're all dead. Gotcha. Fire axe. Dark Datura. Tomahawks. Holy crap, that's cool. They weigh a lot, though, so. This is what these guys had, I guess, on the way here. Earnings clipboard. Microfusion cells. Super stim pack. Anti-venom is gonna be important, I'm pretty sure. Here we go. You're good, Cooper. You don't have to, feel bad about it. Seriously. Alright, I'm almost up to 190 again. Now let's see here. Do I have... I have 100 stim packs, that's good. Super stim pack, sure, I'll put on there. Any other bastards I didn't loot. Alright. And now we're left on our own in this region we know nothing about. Or we do know everything about it because I forgot. But we don't know everything, but I have the explorer thing, so I guess I've heard enough about it, huh? On my way here, if we need to talk about, it making sense in a roleplay perspective. Yeah, I get stuff to trade. That's what my character is. He's a trader. Alright, cool. He's also dumb as a brick, my character. How's it going, Moonlight? It's scripted for the... Yeah. That's what happened last time, so I mean, I assumed. Okay, so I'm over-encumbered, but I don't need to worry, because I just need to put together a few of these things with repair. And then I won't be over-encumbered. Yep, some of these things are just in crummy condition. It'll be good to sell when I can sell them, though. I don't know. I think the roving trader hat with this looks so dumb. having goggles. I guess goggles are different than glasses. Okay, I'll put the sunglasses on. Why not? That's 8 pounds. That could go. That's only worth like 20. That could go. Let's not weigh myself down. All right. So I kind of know what's going on. Okay, I'll just follow the trail, I guess. Oh my god. That is a loud gun. How's it going, Dickos?
Hoi. White legs don't leave survivors often. You're some kind of lucky, let me tell you.
Apparently I need
you this guy. Came from outside, didn't you? From the civilized lands. Wow. Joshua will want to hear about this.
Who's Joshua? No. Civilized lands. What do you mean? No, time for this. Go away.
La, I meant no offense. If you won't talk to me, talk to Joshua Graham. He's at our camp on the Eastern Virgin.
Hey guys, like, my entire... The people I was with, they all just got shot in the freaking face, so... Don't have much time to, whatever. Okay, I'll go to this camp. Leads to treasure. You guys need to shut up. Shut your big yappers. Oh, yeah, okay, so I need to, let's see, I don't know which way to go. I could follow that, or I could go my own way, but I remember there being some pretty vicious stuff in this DLC. Utah, that's where we are, isn't it? Or is it just in the path to Utah? Red Rapids, maybe I'll just follow this for now. Ooh, I do not like the sound of that. Giant Yaogwai, huh? Okay, so I kind of forgot about that. My character may or may not have shit his pants. I may or may have not have shit my pants, so. They're not just Yaogwai, they're giant Yaogwai. No, I have not, Denali. I have not. I've played a slight amount of one of the other DLCs, but I haven't done like any of those. So that's basically what I'm gonna be doing from now on is a lot of the DLC stuff. I don't have great gun experience though, so we may go with Maria. Let's see here. Ooh, a recharger pistol. That's interesting. Wait a second, why is it called... Oh, it is. Okay, it's charging up. Gotcha. Yeah, I remember this place being pretty vicious, but I may have been on very hard. I'm on hard right now. I'm keeping it that way just because... Hey, see, guys? It's a nice trail. See, there's a walking guy. It's safe, right? I mean, it's safe. For sure. I mean, I did just see a giant Yaogwai pass by here that may or may not want to eat me, but, you know, we're good. Look at the beauty of it. This place is actually pretty beautiful. Check it out. Yeah, I'll use this recharger just to, because I have such high energy weapons, it just makes sense. Are there any radio signals? Oh, those are both for the DLCs. Hmm. Okay. Thanks for coming, by the way, Denali. I don't know if I've seen you here before. What is my character's spirit animal? Damn, that's a good question. He's a middle-aged merchant that's dumb as a brick, but somehow has just the best luck. So, I mean, like, balding, I'm trying to think. Like, his hair is orange enough, I would think, like, orangutan, but orangutans are actually smart. I don't know, you be the judge. Oh, it's a bighorn. Cool. Look at that sky. I'm waiting for something to attack me. I haven't had a recharger pistol yet, so it's kind of fun to have one. What kind of shape is it in? I don't know if I want to use anything on it to make it better. Oh, it doesn't do, like, any damage. I mean, I guess it does some good damage. I'll use one of the weapon things on it. I'll probably be wearing using it for a while, so I'll use two of them on that. Oh, hey. Thank you so much, Denali, for subscribing. I am trying to platinum this game, which in my case, it means getting every achievement, so I will be playing New Vegas practically every day. An hour or two a day. Until I get all the achievements. And then after that, I'm going to do some New Vegas, Lad's Life. That's what I needed. If I only had that before. But yeah, I'm going to do mods after I get all the achievements. And then after that, I'm going to start with Skyrim. Anyone got to go to the bathroom before we head off? No? Okay. Oh, hey, check it out. Ooh, Party Time Mentats. Charisma. No, Perception, Intelligence, that's good. Slasher, though, that's some freaking cool stuff. I'm using stim packs to do it, but I'll tell you, I'll make one slasher. I'll make one of these, too, I guess. Vulture sounds right, like old Vulture. He's not a bad guy, though. I mean, like, he'll help people when he can. But, like, not all the time. Not if it doesn't make good business sense, guys. Let's see who my middle-aged, smarmy character is. Oh my god, I forgot there are fucking Cazadores here. Oh, and that thing. Let's see what this thing can do. Ooh, I like this. This is a fast one. Oh, it's a dog. Yes. I like this gun. Oh my god, that thing is huge. Hey doggo, what's going on? Would you like to come with me, boy? No. Okay. Yeah, this is the wrong game. Alright. That's Fallout 4. Alright. So, I mean, I guess we're going down this way. I mean, terrible. Okay, yeah, the paths are really weird. Eastern Virginia. Oh, really? That's cool, Q-Berg. I mean, my guy is a, smarmy merchant, so he's not gonna wear anything nearly that cool, so he'd probably sell it before he wore it. Thanks for the info. Hey, check it out. A bunch of shit. I'm gonna take it. Vivian, you crazy. But on the other hand, everyone, are you going to help a bro out? No, I'm just... I don't care. I only want you to subscribe if you like me slash like the content or whatever. Which is New Vegas until I get all the achievements, so... Yep. Oh, cool, bear trap. I'm glad I saw that. Yeah, yes, I would like to disarm the bear trap. That would really hurt. If I only had Boone, I would push him onto it. Let's see, what else have we got? Ooh, another bear trap. Tasty. Let's disarm that. What else are they gonna have? Come on, you gotta have more than just bear traps. You have some crazy shit, right? I bet I'll just walk right onto one of them. Trust me, it happens. Get caught up in the beauty of this place. Walk onto them. This place. Oh, there we go.
Glad you made it. Joshua's just to the south, inside the Angel Cave. You'll want to talk to him straight away.
What is this place?
This is the eastern fork of the Virgin River, and it's the place we dead horses call home. Joshua says it is a temple to God's glory on Earth. We can talk more about it later, though. It's not smart to keep Joshua waiting.
Alright, cool. Let's do business. Anti-venom. Oh, okay, so that's good anti-venom for, it's something specific. Cures poison. Well, I'll make more slasher. Heck yeah. Slasher's freaking awesome. Alright. Alright, let's go. Please yourself in that Virgin River. Oh, what? There's freaking,
Hoi. Auslander Zuka Joshua Graham.
I didn't realize that, the freaking, whatever it is, Wild Wasteland applied to the DLCs, too. That's crazy. What?
Show respect, Auslander. Joshua Graham, greatest war chief.
All this music. What is that? What was that for, though? I need to see. Two bears high-fiving. That's what it was. They had gotten it by that point. The two bears high-fiving thing. That's awesome. I love it. So that was what that was. Is he in here? It's just a tribal, a random tribal named Two Bears High-Fiving. That's awesome. Love it. That's a reference to the beginning with Doc Mitchell. Oh, does he have it on his head? That would be cool.
Good.
I would like to see your face. Okay, whatever. Who cares?
We should have given you a better welcome on your first visit to Zion. But from what I hear, the White Legs beat us to it. White Legs seem to be the only visitors we have these days. And I wouldn't have expected anyone from the Mojave to come looking for us. And you're a courier, no less. Not the one I was expecting, but I suppose he wouldn't have come with a caravan. I don't know if you were close to the other members of your group, but you have my sympathy. I pray for the safety of all good people who come to Zion, even Gentiles. But we can't expect God to do all the work.
I came here with the Happy Trails Catering Company to make contact with the new Canaanites.
Happy Trails. I remember. They were good friends. I have bad news for your employers.
Tyson says, run!
New Canaan was destroyed, its citizens scattered. All because of the White Legs. And Caesar, of course. The White Legs want to join the Legion. Caesar's rite of passage is the destruction of the new Canaanites. Almost assuredly because of me. The good news is that we can help you find your way back. Daniel, one of the other new Canaanites, has made many maps of the region. The bad news is that we can't help you right now. Not with everything that's going on.
I'm not going to leave without offering to help. Don't try to get me to help. I'm not interested. How about I go find Daniel Shaken?
You're a good neighbor to us. We all go through periods of darkness. In such times, we can turn to the Lord. But it's good to have friends. Daniel and I need pre-war tools to help us navigate beyond Zion. Should we need to evacuate, these instruments will be vital to us. Normally, we would have some of the dead horses or sorrows look for them.
True, man.
Many pre-war buildings in the valley are taboo. They won't go inside.
I'll see what I can do. Why don't you or Daniel do it?
The sorrows believe in a spirit that lives in the caves. Say the spirit punished them once for trespassing. They put special marks around the cave entrances to keep people out. It doesn't work on the white legs, of course, but the dead horses are spooked.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Follows Chalk can help you find your way around the valley. He's inexperienced, but he knows enough of our language to ignore the taboos about pre-war buildings.
Hey, guys, how is he gonna follow me around the land when he follows Chalk? No. That was bad. Cave fungus. Now you're talking. I don't even know what this shit is.
Welcome back. What can I...
I've met Caesar, you know. What do you think he would say if I told him you were here? Nice guns.
In the Great Basin and Colorado Plateau, all tribes are known for a specific weapon. Whitelegs are known for their big submachine guns, storm drums. They broke into an armory near Spanish Fork and have been using them for years.
Alright, cool. I just want to bite right into this DLC. Alright, Joshua Graham, you're pretty cool. But I'm gonna get out of here. Let's crash Scuba. Wow, that's not too far away. Alright, fine. I mean, I guess I can't make anything with the mushrooms, but whatever. Ooh, survival. Holy crap. This is a survival cachet. Oh my gosh. I don't even know if I need... Ooh, energy cells. Hell yeah. I don't know if I need those, but let's see. Okay. Survivalist bounty, discover all six. That's cool. I did not know that. Yeah, that was there. I'm just gonna have fun playing this. I'm gonna try and get through it. That's what I'm gonna do first, is before I get all the achievements in each of the DLCs, just get through them. That's what I'm gonna do first. So I haven't gotten through all the New Vegas DLCs. I've only ever got all the way through this one. The other ones I've got a bit into, but not all the way. Alright, you big bastards. It's a young gecko, seriously? Aw, little baby. Look at him go. Ain't he beautiful? Hey! Fuck, dick. Get fucked. Damn. I don't want to do anything to you guys. I mean, if that's the way it is. Let's see. Alright, I guess we're going over here. Damn, this thing shoots fast. I like it. I say hello back. Thank you for thinking I'm cool. I think you're cool. I know I haven't met you, but you know, I mean, screw it. It's my own judgment call to make, so Ooh, another survival cache. Oh, it's not. It's a just a normal duffel bag. Okay. Pack of cigarettes. Whiskey. Alright, cool. So, this is one place. Crashed scout bus. Alright, am I fighting something? Or, I mean... I don't know what's fighting me. Something coming for me? Ooh, okay. Dino toy. It's Dinky the dinosaur. Is that it? Compass sensor module? What do I need to get? Crash scout bus for a compass. I got it. Oh, okay. I probably should have had him bring me, but I'm, you know, whatever. That's a lot of little kitty corpses. That's kind of gross. Ever so slightly, you know? They had a lot of dino toys and other shit. It's saying to stay, to go here. Oh, there's another compass. Oh, hell yeah, I'll repair it. Let's see. Compass is broken. Repair with parts. Why not? Repair with parts. Completed roadside track. Okay. Okay. I mean, are you gonna fight me? Okay, so it is trying to fight me, and okay. That was quite possibly the weirdest fight I've ever had in this game, guys. That was just what? Okay. Let's see here. It was just the pacing in that was just kind of like, okay, whatever. Did someone just jump in here with me? Dead Horse Warrior. How's it going, Dead Horse Warrior? You know you're in your underpants, right?
Good.
Okay. Yep, the rat baby died. I mean, that's what happens when you mess with the businessman. Apparently, you don't get any rats from this. Hey, check it out, my friends the White Legs. I am fully depending on misfortune or the mysterious stranger to show up whenever I do that. You're really gonna try and blow me up? That's a pretty classless move. And you're dust. I can't go to that link right now, Vivian. You have to show me somewhere else, like on our Discord chat. I'm streaming. 9 out of 10 times, Jesse has shit-talked somebody on Xbox Live. I don't shit-talk anyone on Xbox Live. What you talking about, Keeper? I'm just trying to keep things spicy. Virgin Fork Campground. Pre-war money, cool. Alright. Cool. Datura route. Alright. Oh no, it's a young gecko. Whatever shall we do? Damn, this is the freaking luckiest gecko I've ever seen. Okay. It's a YouTube link. I'm in the middle of something, Vivian. You're doing it so it's on my stream. How do I know what the fuck it is? I can't fucking do that. Yeah, mysterious stranger. Get screwed. Weapon binding, oh, okay. Heal. Restore limb. Okay. Stats. Oh, what are you saying? But Vivian, if I open your thing, then everyone else who asks me in the stream to open something that I say no to will be angry. Because I won't open theirs. Oh, sweet. Oh, hey. Bethesda, thanks for the horrific challenge. I am just mortified here. Oh my god. Oh shit, okay. Ow. That was not fun. I did not plan to fall like that, okay. That's what you call a boss fight, guys. Damn. That's why I bring my trusty gun with me. Let's see, recharge your pistol. I know werewolves, right? nice. Let's see. Noma brain power. What does that mean? I don't even know what that is. Vivian? Trust me, I really want to open it, but I don't want to alienate anyone. Oh my god, okay, so this is a Yagwai cave. Sweet, okay. Let's see here. So we have to go to a lodge or something over there. Hey, let's have a little fun, guys. Let's go fuck around with the Yagwai. This is like the worst idea I've ever had in this game, by the way. Let's go screw with some, yeah. Actually, it's about as good as that idea I had that, where I said, let's go fuck with some Deathclaws. I'm sure that they won't screw us over. And we got in that. Holy shit, Jesse doesn't know about Noma brain power. I don't know what the shit that means. I also don't really know why I'm trying to stealth this. Listen to that cute growling. Ain't that the cutest? It's the best that I'm probably stuck in a place that these things are going to find me and kill me. I love it. Freaking love it. This is not scary at all. Okay, this is fucking... If one of them attacks me while I'm in this water, I'm gonna shit my pants. I don't know if I should hit F5 or if I... Yeah, I'm gonna hit F5. Probably one of the worst ideas I've ever had, but... This is freaking scary. Oh, okay, yeah, this is where they are. I'm pretty sure. Hey, bitches! Eat some shit, dickos. Barrows. That's all, seriously? Oh no, okay, there's one. And it's there. I'm talking about funeral stuff here. I try and stay as far as away from real life stuff as I can. Here. I mean, not all the time, because 90% of my life I'm not streaming, and during that time I am dealing with real life, so that's why I try and keep it less focused on real life stuff. In here. So there's nothing in this cave except for the Agua. At least that's what I see. Is that where I came from up there? Yeah, I think so. I see nothing of use in here. Can't even get these mushrooms. Maybe I should investigate a little further before I leave, because it's been a long time going this way. There could be something. But I just keep seeing bloody just guts just lying around. It's pretty gross. Let's go crazy, man. How's it going? That recharger pistol is serious right now. Apparently it is. I mean, it blew the freaking head off of the Yagwai cub. Oh, hey, we got cave bullshit, guys. Oh, adding that one cave fungus, that was the straw that broke the camel's back. Well, I guess we're just going to drop something like this. Oh, so I pick up one cave thing, and the vault suit. How much does the cave fungus weigh? Jeez. Okay, 1 pound. Huh. I'm fine there. Yagwai cave in the lonely, what is it? I want to say Lonely Hearts DLC. Or is it something else? Hearts? I can't remember. I know, right, Vivian? What the fuck was up with that? Let me take another swim here. I'm wondering if there are going to be like 8 Yagwai when I come out on the other side. Okay, apparently not. And for a place that's called the Yagwai Cave, guys, kind of lacking Yagwai, isn't it? I mean, there were like a couple, like the babies, but yeah, I expected, you know, like one of the giant ones. It's also there really isn't any loot or anything now, is there? Oh, okay. So this goes back. I'm just gonna go back out. Whatever. That was boring. All right. Well, my character's gonna eat stuff, I guess. I don't know. Here, let's. Drink some water and eat some bananas. Boom. Oh no, it's a mongrel. Whatever are we going to do? I guess I should have stayed over there, guys, because this is like a gigantic effing canyon. What sees me? I'm not sure what sees me. Okay, who is doing that? So Vivian's having fun, making sounds from Discord. I just didn't disable, but I did turn off Discord. Fun, Vivian. Nice job. GJ. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna go back across the thing. Honest Hearts. There we go. Honest Hearts. Thank you, guys. So, oh, hey, cool. What's up? Guess we're gonna have some shit between us, huh? White Legs Pain Maker. Am I making enough pain for you? Oh my god, you have a flaming sword. Sweet. I like those things. Shish kebabs. Those things are awesome. That's worth a lot. £3? I don't know, let's see. That's only worth 58. Let's get some of these bastards off of there. There. Honestly? I get it, H&N. I get it. Because it's called Honest. Fuck you, man! Get screwed! That third person aiming, though. It's only the most effective. Wait, I bet that this gun is, like, in horrible shape now. No, it's actually not bad. Alright, how do we get over there without fucking up? Okay, so maybe we'll be able to go through the canyon? I don't know. Maybe I'll do some Bethesda mountaineering. Okay, yeah, no, that's not gonna work. I mean, it's kind of working. I mean, look. Yeah, that's Bethesda mountaineering for you. Wouldn't you say so, my friends? Yeah, see? I love Bethesda. You just gotta keep your eyes forward, and then, you know, it won't break the immersive feel to the game. But, you know. Okay. Oh, damn, I fell, guys. Why does the sound for the water gotta be so freaking loud? Good thing there aren't any freaking alligators or whatever. Or, like, those freaking slaughter fish from Morrowind or whatever. Those were everywhere in Morrowind. Okay. So it's the night, and we're... Oh, my gosh! They have a different sky for the night. That's a beautiful... Holy crap. I mean, it is kind of static and everything, but... Whatever. I mean, the night sky usually is static. If you keep your eyes trained, you're gonna ever so slightly see some stuff. Zion Fishing Lodge. Alright, what's in here? Oh, hey. It's a green gecko. Let's get critical. Nice. Cool. Alright. Yeehaw. There's a snake in my boot. What is that nuclear winter coming? How's it going, Sombra, over on the Twitch side of things? Thanks for coming. Hope you're enjoying yourself. Have yourself a fresh carrot and barrel cactus fruit. And we can continue. Healing. Okay, well, it has the word healing. And let's get that anti-venom there, too. Scrap electronics. What do we need from here? I'm sure there's a lot of cool stuff. That's right, I could use a stim pack. And, I don't know, I guess I could eat a banana whatever fruit. So basically, this is just the exact same layout as the Boomer's place. Gotcha. Guess it's not in here. What we need. Fishing Lodge cabinet key. Ooh, there we go. Found the key to the locked cabinet in Zion Fishing Lodge. Am I in the Fishing Lodge? Pretty sure I'm in the Fishing Lodge, right, guys? I guess it's good that I found that before I went in here. Yep. Two walkie-talkies. Sunset's Aspirilla. Here, let's see. We gotta drink some Sunset's Aspirilla. Because we still are doing the Legend of the Star thing. Damn. Vodka, that'll sell for nice. I don't know if they... Can you trade with them? I don't know. Jesus, JQ. Quick. Killing harmless animals. Oh, shut your fucking mouth, Mr. Egg. No, just kidding. nah, but seriously. Shut up. But, yeah. They were about to eat my penis off, so, I mean, I really had no choice. Anything that tries to, snap your penis off with teeth like those things have, I say shoot it in the face. Yeah, there's geckos. Those geckos were just relaxing and having beer. Like in that freaking dog painting with the cards. Were they playing cards before I got there? Too. Ooh, it's raining. You know, it's kind of funny, but I'm not sure if that even happens in the original Fallout New Vegas. Maybe it's only here. I'm not sure. Maybe it does. It's a bark scorpion. Have I mentioned that my character is dumb as a brick? Oh, hey, how's it going? Oh, hey, how's it going? Get fucked, dicks. I think that other guy is supposed to be helping me along here, like he's a companion or whatever, but... I don't know. I guess I just kind of skipped over that. My character is just like, whatever. I don't really care about dealing with the locals. You have to go there. You are forced. Snow globe in a place where you have to go. Okay. Northfolk Fork campground. I leveled. Level 21. I think I'm gonna put some in my survival skills, guys. And I've got science up to 50. I've got that. What else? I mean, I guess I could get energy weapons up a bit more if I wanted to. Sneak's good. Not in the armor I'm in, though. So, I mean, I don't know why I'd want to do that. Medicine, that's probably what I want to go for next, so. All right, medicine. There you go. What? Stop talking. Whoa. Okay. I mean, apparently you're big. You're a big deal. I did not know that. I apologize. Oh, here comes more. Damn, he just fucking took that laser beam to the face and just like, fuck you, dude. Okay, not that one. Sorry, dog. Another bone breaker, okay. Uh, Here, let's see. Yeah, I would want meat. I haven't cooked the meat. Ow! Fuck, there's a fucking scorpion too? Get the hell away from me, damn scorpion! Okay, it's time for the big guns here. Get screwed. Just get freaking screwed. You freaking dick.
I'm not lying with you.
Finish him. Mantis gauntlet. Wow, it's 10 pounds? A bunch of dorks. Alright. Oh yeah, okay, I'm poisoned. That's right. Ow. I already used the freaking anti-venom though. What the fuck? Nah, what the fuck? Why is it doing this shit? What the hell? Okay. It's gone. Oh my god. What is that? Do I need a different type, the other type of anti-venom for this? Poison. Dark Datura poison. Gotcha. I have to use that other shit. Oh, that's okay. Datura. Okay. Alright, cool. Wow. What dickos. Freaking idiots. It's like they want to poison me or something. That's what I'm starting to think, guys. Oh, apparently there are enemies nearby still. Damn, these campsites are a freaking mess. I need to get some park rangers out here. Fucking dicks. Yes, I will shoot albinos. I mean, they're not albinos, though, Mr. X. They're like people who paint themselves to be albinos. They're albino posers. Okay, I just heard a weird noise. Quick saving. This place is crazy. Well, there's a sacred Datura root. So I need to keep an eye out for that if I'm gonna make stuff for it, for sure. Oh no, a small rat scorpion. One hit point. Where is it? It's saying that it's near me. You know what, it's probably like under the ground or something, because Bethesda likes to fuck up that way. Subs in the past 30 days. Really? Oh man, Anonymous Trap Phone says that I'm not funny, guys. I'm sorry, I guess I... Yeah, you know what, I should probably, you know, just stop streaming forever then. I mean, you know, because Anonymous, you know, yeah, no, fuck you. Let's continue. Thought about it for a second, and I was like, but what if I said fuck you? Even though I didn't think about that. tricked you, bitch. Okay. These mantises are freaking creepy. But yeah, that's cool. I didn't know that. Vivian. Damn! If my character had carry weight, you would totally take these. These are some nice merchandise. You can sell those easily. A lot of kiddies in the wasteland like that stuff. It's weird, because there's more stuff. Guys, you know, I'm a little scared that there might be a little something extra in here for me. I don't know. I just have this really funny feeling. I don't know what it is. It's just, you know, it's just a thought. You ever get that feeling like something's going to be right behind the door? Especially when you, like, hear stuff and, you know, see stuff clipping through doors. Yeah. Oh my god. I never would have expected it. Yeah! Mysterious stranger for the win! Or not. Maybe he shot at it through the wall. He may have shot at it through the wall. Okay. Mysterious stranger, we don't need to see any more of your love handle. We can, if we can get on the road, that would be. Alright, cool. So there's an iron for reasons. Ooh, one. Kubrick says, please respond! Okay, it's in the cabinet. Ooh, a carton of cigarettes. Little Scout lunchbox. Okay, I guess I'll just take that. It's like a collector's item or something. Yeah, I read it. When I'm making my rip-roaring jokes, it's kind of hard to respond sometimes. No. They're not rip-roaring. They're only tear-roaring. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying anymore, guys. Sometimes I, like, make jokes, and sometimes I just, like, lead it on. And if something's funny, then it's funny, and, you know, that's good. But, like, then I just say stuff like I just said, and it's just like, who the fuck is this dude? And, like, that's the way it is for you guys, but then for me it's like, inside, I'm thinking, like, what is the point to existence? Why am I here? Alright. Snow globe has been added to the collection. Thank you, Q-Perk, for mentioning that. We are going to steal all that. Okay, so that key was probably for the back room. I probably missed something in the back room, like, oh man, it wants me to get a rake. No. Ammunition box. I'm pretty sure it's not that, but, oh god, I'm weighed down again. Fuck. That didn't work. Oh my god, I seriously have never touched ammo in my inventory until now. I'm level 21. I haven't touched the it just said ammo is blah blah blah, like, I know, but that is pretty hilarious. Okay, the box of detergent can go. Let's see, what else? Gecko hag, get the fuck out of here. Alright, so they want me to take something. Not sure what. Little Scout. Oh, lunchboxes. 5 Little Scout lunchboxes. Got you. Okay. Cool, cool. I got 2 more, so I think that's 3 of them, right? that I got. Damn. I thought for sure one was going to be in the firehouse nozzle area. Were there any more in the cabinets that I just didn't take? Oh, broom. Nice. I don't know why we're getting these. Maybe I should actually read the quests sometime. Let's see here. How many do I have now? I probably have like... Let's see. LM. Okay, I guess it's just not gonna tell me how many I have. That's cool. In the desk. It ain't there. I must have taken that one. Any out here that I just didn't get? Maybe, I don't know. Flower. I mean, it's saying in here. Oh, right there. Gotcha. That's five of them, right? Yeah, we got them. We got them, boys. Read Mr. X's message. I just thank God I'm wearing a latex bodysuit during JQ's streams. Yeah, me too. Else, I would make a mess when my side split from all his funny jokes. Yeah, I know, right? Hey, Al, how's it going? Hey, Rat Scorpion. Time to die. Alright, well, that was fun. Oh no, there's another one. Right here. Let's kill it. Hello, if you're just joining us, we're playing as a dorky middle-aged merchant who's dumb as a brick. And he's going to rule New Vegas someday. Apparently we need a medical pack for someone. He's being attacked by rat scorpions. Also, I'm trying to platinum this game, which to me means getting all the achievements, so I'll be doing a lot of New Vegas in the month or so to come. I do it like pretty much every day, so I don't know. Thought I'd mention it. If it doesn't matter to you, it doesn't matter. That's cool. Keep on doing your thing. And now, if you've just joined us, we are fighting a giant fucking ant. I've decided to attack us directly after I got the bug stomper perk. And now, I mean, that doesn't seem like how much ashes it would turn into, but you'd be surprised. Alright. Oh hey, here's the place I had to go to. I don't know why we're still doing the meanie music. Oh, that's why we're still doing the meanie music. There's a meanie. It's a little loud. Alright, I guess we're going out here then. Ooh, a ranger station. Aw, oh, come on, man. Come on, guys. Don't be like that. Come on, no, don't. Don't fucking do that. You're fucked up. Fucking eating people. I killed your brothers and sisters outside. Alright. What do we got going on now? Duct tape. And I'm over-encumbered again. It's like every 2 seconds, I'm over-encumbered. I really need to sell stuff. I don't know, do any of these people have stuff to even sell stuff? Here's what I'm gonna freaking do. I'm gonna eat some stuff, and he's gonna get drunk off his ass just because he's an idiot, and then, we are going to drink some purified water, because I'm sure that he's going to be a little parched, eat some fruits, and now he's fine, see? No big deal. Come on, Vivian, don't get so worried. Oh, Mr. X. Alright, that's true. I like this background music. It's really creepy. It's got that, like, shaking tambourine in the background. It's really weird. It's very subtle. Oh, hey, check it out. All the stuff we just drank. I like it. Wonder Blue. Oh, cool. I'm about to get to the limit I was at before. Ooh. The medical supply kit is mostly intact, but several of the sterile bandages have been broken open, and the disinfectant bottle is leaking. You can try to salvage this there, or you can find replacements for the contaminated components. Alternatively, you can use alcohol to re-sterilize the bandages. Medicine 30 or greater required. Salvage the medical supply kit. Replace the contaminated components. Sterilize the kit with alcohol. Salvage. Yeah! We're cool, guys. Good job, guys. Nice one. Nice one, Keeper. Nice one, Joaquin. TFW, no Fallout GF. Well, I'm glad you're here. At any rate. And no, I did not say at any rape. That would be inappropriate. God, how could you say that, guys? This is a family-friendly show. You have to go and do this to me. They'll have my anus for this. Oh, my character's name? Let's see. Ooh, energy cells. Yes, please. Let's see here. What is my character's name? Billy Bob Joe Anus Dick McFart Patootie Son. No. His name is Gus Roberts. Because I just thought, hey, he's like an old middle-aged dude and sells stuff. And I don't know. Does that make any sense? He's Gus. Pronounce my name. God bless you. Well, I mean, oh, well, yeah, no problem. I mean, you know, this is probably something you get a lot, but there's that actor Joaquin Phoenix. I bet everyone who knows how to pronounce your name is like says the exact same thing I just said, which is the next regrettable thing about it, but. But we're glad to have you here, at any rate. I do like that name, actually. Gosh dang it, you had to go there. Yep, I know. I told you. It was gonna happen. I wasn't gonna disappoint you with the actual name, but with the relation to ship to... It's alright. At least you can feel better knowing that I'll die one day. shoot everyone in their asses, and by that I mean their faces, because they're ass faces. Thank you very much, fucking. Seriously. I stream this stuff, like, day to day, every day, practically. I know, straight in the butt for a face. Damn. But yeah, oh, that's a hard locked door. But yeah, I am streaming this game until I platinum it, and that means getting all the achievements for the DLC as well. Check it out, Park Ranger Cat, and that anyone could be, that fucking bear that puts out fires. God damn it. Mind. Yeah, that. This is a cool DLC. But I haven't done all the DLC before. This is the only DLC I've done, and I only did the like story part and never really explored much more of it. So, oh, cool. This is like a gigantic fall. We're just gonna die. Actually, no, because we're Bethesda climbers. Look at this. Look at this. Bethesda's definition of rock climber is like fucking... There is no rock climbing skill in any of these games because everyone has, like, you know how the max skill for any skill in these games is 100? Everyone just has 8,000. Everyone just has fucking 8,000 climbing. Horses, geckos. But then you do the mapping for NPCs, and they've got a skill of like 10. They'll just like run into fucking walls when they're trying to get somewhere. Oh, your favorite DLC is this one, Cooper? That's cool. I'm glad you're sticking around. Wolfpack had to leave because he doesn't want anything spoiled. Which is sad, because I'm going to be playing a lot of DLCs from now on. I don't wish to alienate anyone, but... Loads of road equals life. Okay, we should probably check for bear traps, because that was the way it was before. In fact, you know, I'm doing one better. I'll just freaking wait until it's a bit lighter out. Oh, Lonesome Road. Oh, okay. The Lonesome Road. Okay, yeah, this is Honest Hearts. Right, okay. Damn it. It was two words, so, you know, close enough, right? I mean, does anyone blame me? Hollow log, what? Damn. My character's still fucking drunk, and it's been like 5 hours since he drank. I mean, he did drink like 8 things. Oh, don't worry, Joaquin, oh, cool, I like the sound, the ambient sounds for this. We're in the same boat there. I gotcha. I get what you mean. So, is that a no? I didn't see what you said, sorry, Al. You can see your character's face. Oh, of course. He doesn't look very middle-aged. I could have made him look a bit more aged, but here we go. Here's the way he looks without his sunglasses, and see, look. He's supposed to be, like, middle-aged, balding, red hair, doomsday eyebrows, that kind of thing. Alright, we're gonna sneak up on these bastards, even though they're with us. Sneak up on them. Yeah, it's just a joke, so I mean, like... Ha ha, guys, get fucking pranked! Yeah, get pranked. Wait, what? Come on, guys, it was a fucking prank, dudes. Just get... Come on, it was a fucking prank, guys. Just fucking lay off. Alright? This is fucking stupid. Come on. Nah, you come on, piece of shit. Okay, let's sit down the campfire. Right here. You're right saying no. No, you guys, no. Guys, come on. Seriously. I don't have my thing out anymore. We're cool, right? We're cool? Here, let me just have some of this. Nah, I just want some of your food. Guys, come on. Fuck. Jesus. Okay, no, that's not what we're doing. Don't worry, I'm not that dumb. Yeah, my character was nearly dead. How's it going, Daniel?
The dead horse has told me details about the attack on your caravan. A stranger's sympathy might not count for much, but for what it's worth, I'm sorry. The Sorrows will mourn your friends too. They mourn everyone, even the Whitelegs. They have sensitive souls. Innocent, if there is such a thing. In spite of what's happened, I hope that Joshua and I can help you out of here. But to be frank, we need your help too.
Joshua told me you needed a few things. I think this is everything.
Well, I'll be. I was starting to lose hope we'd be able to get any of this, much less all of it. Tribals are smart, but, well, they're ignorant. Letting go of a taboo is difficult for them. So I knew it would have to be one of us. Turns out all it took was a Gentile, or, no offense. These supplies are a godsend. But if we're going to evacuate Zion without drawing more White Leg attention, I need you to go back into the valley. Specifically, I need you to scout out some locations for White Legs and try to recover a map of Grand Staircase, a wilderness area to the east. There's also the matter of the roads. We're going to be heading out of the east side of the park, but I'm not sure the way is clear.
There we go, achievement. Restore our fortunes. That's cool. Anything up? I'll do what I can. I got you everything you need. Just give me the damn map.
Okay. You better listen close because I'm not going to repeat myself. You were not invited here. This is not your home. We have what you might call a compulsion to help you on account of our beliefs. But if you continue to spit in our eye with insults and profanity, you'll find out what happens when our patience wears out. People died at New Canaan because we bickered and debated about what to do. That was a mistake. Complaining to me now? Also a mistake. I'm not going to add sin upon sin by listening to your grumbling. You want the map? Get out in that valley. Help us. One of the Sorrows, Waking Cloud, will go with you. She knows how to get around the valley unseen. She's also a midwife and has 3 kids of her own, so she'll be more tolerant of your whining.
Oh, hey, I can apologize. Speech 40. I apologize, Daniel. I think stress got the best of me.
I understand. But I hope you can understand why it's so important for us to leave here as soon as we can.
How's it going, Taco?
We couldn't save New Canaan. This is a chance to make up for that. To start again. We can't fail.
Explosives are always handy. Daniel has given you some pre-war mining explosives and a special detonator for them. They aren't useful as weapons, but could be used to collapse certain caves. If that proves necessary in your exploration. Alright. Well, that's fun.
Daniel said that I was to travel with you until you have completed your scouting. Is this pleasing to you?
Sounds good. Let's go.
Before we depart, our shaman, White Bird, asked me to convey his desire to speak with you.
Any idea what he wants?
He did not say. White Bird is notoriously close.
All right, take care, Tyson.
But he is
Taco
wise,
Conch, thank you so much for coming. Speak to him. A long-time viewer and patron. I'm not talking about, like, Patreon, but just, like, patron. Because I don't have a Patreon. Being glad you need the Quiet as the Waters perk. All right, cool. Rite of Passage.
I'm glad to see you're still with us.
Alright, so, I mean, I guess we're going somewhere now. Because that's where you go. You go places. I wonder if I can sell stuff.
Good.
Okay, so these tribals won't... maybe it's that guy that I have to talk to.
Oladu Sagasi.
Take care, Tyson. I'm walking.
I'm glad to see you're still with us.
Let's see here.
I should be able to address most common problems.
I need medical supplies.
I can provide medical. I need to address problems as they arise.
Barter 50. I'm trading pre-war goods and supplies from the Mojave Wasteland. You need those too, don't you? Speech 65. Most of the Saros and dead horses are protected. I'm out there getting shot up by the white by white legs.
I do. All right, I can provide you with supplies, but be frugal with them.
Yay! He doesn't have many caps. So you get all this shit in this, and then you can't fucking bring it. I mean, you could bring it back, but it's like, damn, I can't store it anywhere. Blood shield. Poison resistance. Okay, I mean, I guess I'll get that. $600. I don't know. Fine, I'll... Ant nectar. Black coffee. What else can I give them? Gecko meat. Let's see. I'm trying to think of what else I could give them. I mean, there's water, like, all over the place, so I'm just gonna give them purified water. Turbo. Vodka. Whiskey. Mantis legs. Free war money. Wonder glue. Rake. Duct tape. Carton of cigarettes. There. Get some weight off my shoulders. Check her out. When she won't let you inside. Oh, God. Alright. I don't think that's a right to ask, Cooper. That's not right to ask anyone. Also, again, kind of violating the whole... Let's try and keep away from real life shit here. Like, I just want it to be... More of a neutral zone.
By the rivers of Babylon, there we sat down. Yea, we wept when we remembered Zion. Remember, O Lord, the children of Edom in the day of Jerusalem, who said, raise it even to the foundation. O daughter of Babylon, who ought to be destroyed, happy shall he be that rewardeth thee as thou hast served us. Happy shall he be that taketh and dasheth thy little ones against the stones.
Damn.
Do you know what it means?
You don't want to leave Zion. You'd rather kill every last one of the white legs. I'm guessing you're pretty mad about something.
Given those two choices, yes. In the best of all possible worlds, they would just leave us in peace. But they won't. I don't enjoy killing, but when done righteously, it's just a chore, like any other. Practiced hands make for short work, and the good Lord knows there's much to be done here.
This conversation just got pretty dark. What was that about Happy dashing the little ones? Why are you talking to me about it? They'll get an argument from me. These white legs are human garbage.
Daniel and I don't agree on everything, but in our hearts, we both want what's best for the Saros and dead horses. You've seen what the white legs do, and I think you know what has to be done. If Daniel hears it from someone other than me, well, Zion may not be lost to us after all.
I'll talk to him about it. Maybe he can be persuaded. I need to think about it.
Thank you. It will be for the best.
Cool. Talking to the freaking burned man, guys. This is freaking awesome. The person that was second in Caesar's Legion. Crazy stuff. Let's talk to this guy about the shit.
I'm glad to see you're still with us. There's an old saying that goes, if you want peace, get ready for war. You've got me figured half right. I'll shoot dead any white leg that tries to creep into this camp. But it's only to protect the Lord help.
You're right to leave, but I don't think you should kill him. Let's see. If you're willing to defend the Sorrows, why not pursue the white legs?
There is an important difference between killing in defense and waging war.
Take care.
Even a Gentile like you should know that.
Cooper, why are you saying you're going to delete your account? To see his face prior to it turning into burnt toast. That's true online. That's true. Let's see. Daniel's a hipster. Joshua's a new Canaanite, and he's obviously willing to attack the White Legs.
Joshua is a living Bible of all mankind's miseries of war. The debt he has levied through his actions, he repays every day. He is a monument both to God's unending forgiveness and to humanity's unfathomable capacity for cruelty.
Cooper.
It's written on every inch of his body. When you look at him, you only see a man
bitches,
of God.
Go.
Beneath those bandages,
Seriously, that's burned flesh.
As he burns, so does he consume
I don't want
everyone
you to go,
around
but
him. Joshua
like,
wants to fight because the white race have stoked the naked flame
inside of him. I expect people to respect each other's space.
You see the
them.
Light, but do not yet feel the heat. I can pray that you never will. But it isn't up to me, and it isn't up to God. It's up to Joshua.
What do you know of the White Legs? Okay, so I guess I can't talk. Alright. So I guess we're gonna do more stuff. See. Sorry, something's going on with this here.
I am always a little sad to leave the Narrows and happy to return.
All right. Oh, cool. So the game just crashed. I heard the sound that I normally hear when the freaking game crashes. Give me a second, guys. Here, one moment. Stopped working. That's New Vegas for you. Let's see. Eventually I'm gonna have to uninstall and reinstall just because... Yeah, that's just the way the game is, but let's see. Give me just a second. Play. Back to the game. Alright. Find a map of the Grand Staircase region.
Katubiu. Daniel was firm about my staying with you. Are you certain? If that is your wish, I cannot change your mind. I will wait for you at the Sorrows camp until you return.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go there myself. It's better that way. There's Joshua Graham. I don't know why it's adding all this stuff. Strange. There's a lot of these plants here. Pretty sure I can't, Taco Conch. Pretty sure I can't. They don't have, I mean, maybe if there's a mod, you know? Maybe someone thought the same thing as, like, I need to make a mod that allows you to do that. In which case, I don't know, maybe one day you'll see. Maybe one day you'll get your wish of seeing a middle-aged merchant bang a tribal from, in you know, post-apocalyptic tribal from Utah. I know that's been one of your dreams. I will after I platinum the game. I will after I platinum the game. So we're going up here then. And you're dead. Oh shit. Did he just poison me? I hope he didn't just poison me. If he poisoned me, I'm gonna be pissed. Except not really. Yeah, okay. So that's what the green geckos do, they shoot freaking acid at it, you're right. I mean, you can't find the right way, apparently. Alright. So there's that. Morning Glory Cave. Not sure what I'm doing here, let's see. Find a map. The Grand Staircase region. Oh crap, it's one of those plant bastards. Those are in that vault from back in the, I don't know what it is, vault 22 or something. Boom. We're almost at level 22 already. Another one? Oh, come on. Looks like this thing has its asshole in its mouth. Got him. Poison resistance. Sure, I'll get that. Ow! Fucking bear traps. Well, this scared the shit out of me. Huh. Oh, yeah, this place is the place that has, like, 8 million traps, isn't it? I think it is. If I'm remembering this place correctly. Damn it. I hate places that are trapped to fucking hell. Okay, so I'm not sure where to go from here, but I don't know. Guess I could climb up here and see where to go from here. Disarm bear trap. Ash pile. Do sneak mode. It won't set off trap. it'll set off the traps. There's bear traps in there. That is actually very clever of them. Of these bastards. A very crazy cave. Yeah, there's more bear traps in there, I'm sure. Ooh, is that tripwire that I see? Is that a fucking tripwire? See, that's a tripwire. And I fucking didn't jump over it even though I wanted to. Man. I don't know why it didn't. There you go. It's not able to be. There we go. Locked. Average. Okay, well, try and get in there. Yeah, it's crazy. I totally get you there, Naruto. Yeah, I can just keep playing the start of that Fallout a billion times. I get you there. Let's do some cat eye. See if we can. They put the twigs here to make it harder. To see. I remember this place being trapped to hell. Like, it's just really bad. Like, you had to be very careful. Or you can get fucked. Is this the place? There's a survival cache. There's nothing I can really. There we go. I got that. No energy cells, but. The grand staircase. And I leveled up to level 20. Holy crap. Alright, speaking of sneak, though, I may actually do more of that, but I may continue with medicine and survival. I don't know. I think I'll go further with medicine, though. Alright, let's look over them again, because with the skills I have, I'm going to be able to do different things now. Old World Gourmet. Plus 25% addiction resistance. Plus 50% health bonus from snack foods. Scotch, vodka, and wine now give you health. Alright, Hunter. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is the thirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Yeah, I it's funny, it is a really good game. Comprehension. Entomologist. Run a gun. Travel light. While wearing light armor or no armor, you run temper. Nah. Gunslinger. Lead belly. Toughness. Commando. Quick draw. Rad resistance. Animal friend. Finesse. Here and now. Fast metabolism. Ooh. You know, learn how to pack mountains of gear for the long haul. Being over encumbered no longer prevents you from using fast travel. That's pretty badass. I may have to do that because my guy is, you know, so crazy about making money, but I don't know. Adamantium skeleton, light step, that's what that does. Taco Conch. That's what Taco Conch was saying sneaking does, but you have to have light step to do that. Let's see. How can you beef short rib? Me? So, what's ever. Oh. Damn. Favorite food, dude. There's, like, so much that I love. Pizza. Fucking egg rolls. Nachos. Speaking of chips, Doritos, holy crap, there's just so much. I can't choose one. I don't have one specific favorite, you know? It's kind of hard for me to pick. Weapon handling, walker instinct. Your senses have become so keen that you can feel the slightest vibration in the ground. Okay, while you're outside. Atomic, remember that being kind of cool. Mile in their shoes. Solar powered. 22. Irradiated beauty. Anytime you sleep, you remove all your rads in addition to regaining all of your health. Ooh. In hardcore mode, you still don't regain health, but you lose 100 rads. Spray and pray. Your attacks do less damage, whatever. You know, it just makes more sense. I'm just going to long haul for my character because such a dick, and just I don't know, it makes sense for him. He's a pack rat and will sell stuff crazy, and I guess my character's gonna need sleep. So, oh man, Mexican food's the best. Burritos, tacos, holy crap. But I do like Chinese food. I don't know if any of you have ever been to, like, have been blessed enough to go to, like, a hibachi grill, but damn, food from a hibachi grill, like, it's, like, cooked up right in front of you, it's freaking awesome. That shit tastes so fucking good. Damn, now you're making me, my stomach rumble. And it's 12:22 at night. Which reminds me, I should probably get off soon, to be completely honest, guys. But I do stream every fucking day. Nah, yeah, pretty much every day. I'm gonna save here. I'll probably stop it here, to be honest, guys. It is almost 12:30. I don't wanna go past my boundary. Also, I am getting hungry now, so I don't know. I'll probably eat something before going to bed, which is a bad idea, but, you know. That's what happens when you're hungry and you can't control your hunger. All that shit. But, guys, I'm here. I stream, like, every day. You can see from my record from the past, you know, few months. Like, sometimes I take, like, a couple day break, but I love to stream. And that's it. I basically only... I stream whenever I play games now, so if you guys are interested, I'm here. We also have a Discord server that's in the description if you're interested in checking that out. And then we've got I've got a Twitter at JesseQuest777 if you're interested in that sort of thing too. So yeah, guys, I am calling it a night. I mean it's 12:30 for me right now. I'm tired and I'm hungry now. So sorry about that, guys. Yeah, I'm going to sleep. Good night. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope to see you again soon. I love talking to you guys. And take care. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you all next time. Good night.